Hello everyone, welcome to the Cloud Network Channels. In this video, I'm going to show you how to add remove startup apps on Windows 10. So my Windows 10 is inside the preview build is there, and this is the version and devshan. That is actually I have been subscribes to this inside the preview build. So this is my Windows 10 is there, and this is Cetra Windows 10 which is not activated. For this one, how you can add remove the startup apps on this one, it will show. Before that one, it will also slow down your boot time also. So we have two commands to run on your Windows 10. So the first one, which is, let me type the about here, so show you this feature will be available on your only to these who is subscribed to inside preview build. So they will get this feature, as you can see insider preview is there, version 2004 is there, and this is the OS build is number is there. So this is what I am using here, and let's start. Press Windows R from the keyboard and type here startup shell give semicolon start, type it, press and enter. After that, and you need to open one more, this will be empty will come. Press Windows R again, or you can type from start menu also here like run, and you can open like this also. Okay, guys, so after this one, just remove the start shell and give the apps folder. Okay, so once this folder will come, just wait for few minutes. Okay, so here you can see this are the my applications are there, and I want to just that means apps are there, and I want to add it here. So like, for what purpose you want to use this? Whenever the system boot and you want automatically start your apps, so for that one you can easily add into this start. Okay, so for that, for testing purpose, I am adding the command prompt here by taking, so drag and drop option will be there, or also you can copy and paste. See, I'm for testing purpose I created the shortcut icon is actually creating, so calculated command prompts, and then I will add one control plane, and then I will add the calendar also. These are have been added the four apps into the starts. Okay, and you want to see how this will be shown, that we want to see means for viewer, you need to go to the task manager, right click on your task, and it will come to task manager. You can press alt and option also, control shift and escape from the left side of keyboard, and you need to click on start icon there, and there it will be show you some apps, whatever we have added here apps, it will be show here. Okay, so these are the things to add that one, and if you want to remove that one means right click, and you can do delete also. So after adding, what you have to do is just you need to restart this PC. So after restarting or shutdown means automatically it will be start this all the application whatever you are seeing in this PC. So for testing purpose I have shown you, just after I just restart the PC, and you can go ahead with the startup and remove the applications. So remember, it will be just booting time, it will be little bit down, that means it will be boot very slow, and if you add this one very little bit, depend upon the application which you are adding. So this is a inside Windows 10 option is there. So if you have any problem, you can comment below to my text, you can subscribe to my channel Cloud Network, share my channels and videos to your friends and relatives. Thank you.